It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic. A kind of magic. One dream, one soul, one prize, one goal, one golden glance of what should be. It's a kind of magic. One shot. Hi. This past weekend I was at my local downtown convention and they were having an art gallery. I came across this particular painting of a water barrel. It was a simple painting, but I liked it, so I asked the art dealer how much for the water barrel. He said $5. He then asked me if I would like to buy the tap that goes with it. He said the tap is $95. I asked him, why is the tap so much more than the painting itself? He said, because one will not work without the other, and you must believe in the magic. So I bought the tap and the painting, and I took them home, and I placed them on this beautiful easel that me and my wife owned. I put the painting on there, and as I began to unscrew the tap, I remember the dealer told me, he said, you must believe in the magic. I placed the tap into the barrel, started threading it on from the back, and as I was threading, I was believing in the magic, believing in the magic. Once I had the tap onto the water barrel, the next night, me and my wife had some friends over for dinner, and I thought, what a better way to celebrate our 20th anniversary than to have a glass of wine. As I took the first glass and placed it under the tap, I remembered I was believing in the magic. And sure enough, the wine came out into the glass. As I kept believing, the tap kept producing wine. I remember thinking to myself, I'm so glad that I bought this tap along with the painting, because me and my wife will be able to celebrate all of our anniversaries with our friends with an endless amount of wine.